I am Joseph Mak, a travel photographer. Capturing once-in-a-lifetime moments is part of my daily job. Waking up at daybreak for that perfect shot, chasing after the extremely captivating morning light. Sunrises and sunsets can be quite challenging to shoot. I prefer using cameras with larger sensor, as more light can be captured, which results in less noise and better quality pictures. Enjoy the breathtaking moments of the sunrise in the morning. Feel the energy from the sun. Most epic moments happen during the golden hours. To capture these moments, final details of highlights and shadows must be carefully balanced during shooting. A wide dynamic range camera allows more flexibility to recover the details in post-editing. Therefore, I spend less time in editing my pictures. With the right camera, it actually helps me to capture these amazing shots. Exploring off-beaten tracks, finding beauty in things around me. While walking around, I look for unique things and moments in life. I stabilize my shot with IBIS and document the bits and pieces of these moments through my lens. It is extremely useful to have that extra stop of light when I am on handheld. Visualizing the perfect angle, simply flip the LCD screen on the camera. This makes low-angle shots easier to be captured. Sometimes, I shoot in JPEG. By using film simulation options, I can instantly deliver beautiful and stunning pictures without any post-editing. As I'm constantly traveling, my camera needs to be highly functional. It has to perform in all weather conditions and produce exceptional quality images. Daybreak to night, from nature to urban. This is the camera that I use. I trust my Fujifilm GFX50S II to deliver all the epic shots